Buying anything in a market in Beijing is a process. There's no set price on items in markets, such as the silk or pearl markets, so bargaining is always necessary.
Excuse me, ma'am. Turn around. I'm not a star. There you go. Maybe I can help you.
Vendors in these markets are used to dealing with tourists and can usually speak simple English and use a calculator to discuss prices.
I think you're better than left. I'll give you 50.
What can I?
I'll give you that much.
Okay.
50.
No. How much? How much for wallet?
Wallet is 10 kwai.
10
kwai for a wallet. How many wallets can you fit in there?
When you first ask for a price from the vendor, they often offer a price that is far too expensive. Do not buy anything for the first offered price. Most likely, the shopkeeper will then ask what price you are willing to pay for, and no matter what you answer, they will always say it is too low. After some bartering back and forth, you can usually bring down the price substantially. Do not say what price you really wish to pay for the item as your final price. It is sure to increase quickly.
400.
Often, if you walk away from a stall because the price is too expensive, the vendor will follow you, shouting a much lower price as you walk away. They may even follow you through the market. This is a good tactic to use when trying to lower the price.
It's a problem. Your price is a problem.
Your price is also a problem. Okay. How about
the
this price?
No, no,
still a problem. And what's
your finish price? You're not the first one to say that.
But it's so leathery. Okay, do your best. Okay, finish price.
Final price.
Yeah, final price.
Yeah, no more the price.
Final price. Final. What's your final?
No.
But your price is also impossible, my friend.
Okay, but your price is way too much. We meet in the middle. We meet in the middle.
Best price.
Finish price. Finish price. Finish price.
We'll go somewhere else.
Always remember that bargaining is done in good spirit, so don't take it personally. Usually, the more you smile and play along, the better price you'll get in the end. If at any time you are dissatisfied with a specific vendor, simply leave. There are many stalls and markets in the city, and often they sell the exact same thing.